We have a choice. And today, and every day, we must choose health for peace, and peace for health. Peace, peace, peace. Where war goes, hunger and disease follow shortly behind. Indeed, war, hunger, and disease are old friends.